guys need coins, training, players, even your Mutt levels grinded for you, make sure to check out my sponsor's website, MrMuttCoin.com, and use my code Mike for 25% off at checkout. Ladies and gentlemen, how are y'all doing today? Welcome back to another episode of Madden 20's No Money Spent. Guys, I'm going to start out with a controversial opinion, and don't hate me in the comment section. Please don't unsubscribe, because this is going to shock a lot of you guys. I think Pull and Peel licorice is some of the best candy ever made. That's just what I think.
My songs go pop, pop, pop. What makes you think I'm not okay with that? I took my backpack off, off, off. Ready to change the game and run the track. Y'all thinking I'ma fall off? I'm Thomas the Engine. 2 seconds, you get your rocks off. That's why they said you're all soft. So I paint over the scene like I'm Bob Ross. I got weed songs, if you smoke good. I got these songs, if you ain't so hood. That you can't kick it, get it, have a party. Oh shit, homie, don't hurt nobody.
With that being said, in today's video, it is an upgrade episode. We're going to be upgrading a bunch of players. I'm going to show you guys some highlights of my weekend league, at least the stuff that I recorded. I tried to stream for like 45 minutes. Ooh, it did not go well. Shout out to anyone that was actually there, but the stream did not go well. Streaming Madden just isn't my thing. I just can't do it. I don't know why, but I just can't do it. Okay, some things we gotta do. First thing, we gotta downgrade Devin Hester. We gotta take away the power up pass, the 98 overall power up pass. This pains me a lot to do this, but as I do this, I know that I will be getting coins, training, etc. I will be getting a lot of stuff back, and I think a lot of people like to say, oh, you're wasting training, you're wasting this and that. Bro, it's like, it's a series, man, so I'm gonna do stuff like that. That's how it's gonna be. We're at 38,000 training. That's honestly pretty darn good. That's more training than we'll need for this episode, but we're gonna downgrade Devin Hester all the way and sell him. He's had a good run on our team, but we're getting some absolute goons in today's episode. Second thing we need to do, we need to downgrade Cam Newton. Now, I'm not getting rid of Cam Newton. A lot of you guys said, Mike, you should go out and get Randall Cunningham. And I was thinking about that, but you know what? I haven't had Cam Newton for that long. I'm gonna keep Cam, all right? I'm going to keep him. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna buy him back, all right? I'm gonna downgrade him so I can get this power up pass. There's going to be a lot of abilities that are going to be taken away, unfortunately. Not really what I want. But now we have our power-up pass back. That's all I'm doing. I just want the power-up pass. So now we have our 99 overall power-up pass. We have our 98 overall power-up pass. We're going to use both of those right now. We've wanted to do it for a while. We have wanted to do it for a very long time. This Randy Moss is going to be upgraded. We're going to be getting the golden 99 Randy Moss. Probably the glitchiest card in the game right now because of his X Factor. 13,000 training seems like a lot, but not really when you have 41,000 in the bank. We're gonna go ahead and add that on there. And then here we go, select item from binder, and we're gonna use this 99 overall power up pass to get ourselves 99 Randy Moss. Now, don't get me wrong, I really, really enjoy the NFL 100, but we're gonna remove this art because I think the Ultimate Legend art is absolutely clean, bro. That shit is so clean. So now we have our 99 overall Randy Moss, and obviously, like, bro, 99 speed, 99 jumping, 99 catching, 99 spectacular catch, 99 deep route running. I mean, do I need to keep going? The card is unbelievable. It's pretty much a golden ticket. But you know, at this point, Cam Newton's only 97 overall. And while 97 overall seems really, really good, it is not what we do over here. We want that 99. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to buy him back. Now, what I need to do is I need to quick sell some stuff. I have some quick sells here from Weekend League. I should have around like 100,000 coins-ish. We're going to go ahead and add all these up here. If we need to, only if we need to, we can use some of our Series 6 trophies and we can get some coins with that as well. Adding all these up, I don't think I have any other quick sales left. No, I don't. That adds to right around 129,000 coins. I think that should be enough to buy back Cam Newton. I'm not sure. All right, here's the moment of truth. 99, golden 99 overall Cam Newton is going for 329,000 coins. So I need a little bit more. We're gonna go ahead and dive into our Series 6 trophy little stack there and get some coins. So we're gonna go over to competitive currency. We are able to buy one of these right here, and that is a 65,000 coin quick sell, 220 Series 6 trophies. I could take the pack, but I'm not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that. We are taking the quick sell. And like I said, in doing that, we earn ourselves right around 65,000 coins. We also have 65 Series 6 trophies remaining. And okay, we have a daily missions pack. Maybe we can get something good in this. More than 10,000, 20, 30, 10. Okay. I figured it would happen, but we have enough coins at this point. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and buy back Mr. Cam Newton here. And like I said, going for right around 329K. I just think this card is really, really good, and I want to be able to keep using him, so we're gonna go ahead and spend those coins, man. We're gonna do it. We're down to 53K, but we have a lot of stuff that we should be able to sell. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and Cam Newton back in here. So pretty much all that we did was we took out our 99 overall power-up pass, we put it in Randy Moss, pause, and then we went ahead and we bought Cam Newton and added him back. So obviously we're going to have to put on these X factors and abilities here again. But for the time being, we have Cam Newton and we have Randy Moss. Now, if you guys see my wide receivers, okay, I have a lot of them. All right, we have Randy Moss, Torrey Holt, Calvin Johnson. Those are three right there that I think are really, really good. With that being said, we don't really need DeAndre Hopkins. We have four good receivers, including Sammy Watkins. So what I'm going to try to do here is I'm going to try to sell Devin Hester and sell DeAndre Hopkins. It might be stupid, it might be crazy, but I feel like it's the smart thing to do. So Devin Hester is going for 86,000 coins. It's not really a ton, but I mean, I'll take it. Yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and place him up there for right under 86K. And then we're gonna go ahead and downgrade DeAndre Hopkins as much as we possibly can and sell off all of his stuff. All right, so refund that, 3,100 training, refund that. And you know, we actually have a lot of other abilities and I guess little items on DeAndre Hopkins that we should be able to sell for a solid amount. So we should be able to get our coin stack up somewhat here. Okay, so DeAndre Hopkins, 96 overall, goes for 100K. 100K, that's pretty good. That's actually pretty good. We're gonna go ahead and sell that right here. All right, so we're gonna put DeAndre Hopkins up for 99K. Let's see what his 91 goes for. This might actually go for a solid amount as well. Okay, 35, it's not the most. God, I paid so much for that card at the time, but it is what it is, man. We're gonna go ahead and put this one up here for like 34. And then his 88 overall is going for 8K. Fuck it. We'll put that up there as well. Wonder how much Devin Hester's power-up is going for. It's probably not going for that much, right? Yeah, that's not even worth selling. And same with D-Hop. Let's check him out. And 6K. Okay, that's honestly worth selling. We're gonna sell that. Okay, so now that we have all those cards on the auction house, we kind of actually have to wait for them to sell. They should sell pretty quickly, but we still have like two golden 99s, Calvin Johnson and Sammy Watkins. We still have nasty receivers. If you guys don't see what I'm doing here, I'll try to explain it to you now. I'm gonna go ahead and sell some of the things in my binder here. Is that even worth it? I feel like it's not even worth it at this point. All right, so a couple things sold, about 84K worth sold. I need to go in here and see how much I have on the block, because this is gonna determine a lot of what we can do in today's video. All right, so we still have the DeAndre Hopkins, so this is like 100, just call it like 130K after tax. So we should have like 260, around there, around 260K to work with here. Okay, so while we're waiting for that stuff to sell, I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade Ryan Shazier. I just have to do a bunch of solo challenges to get this guy all the way up to a golden 99. I'm not gonna lie, I might make him an X-Factor player. The stats on this card are absolutely unbelievable. I want to say he has 99 speed. I can get Lurker on him. I wonder if I can get Enforcer. I would bet I could get Enforcer. Let's see, what can we get here? Yeah, Enforcer. Okay, so honestly, I might make Shaz an X-Factor player. I don't know. I'm not sure yet. And just so you guys can see on the back of the stats here, you know, 98 speed, 91 zone, 93 hit power, 99 play recognition, 6'1". He's a good user, man. He's a really, really good user. So again, if you guys haven't really understood what I'm trying to do here, I'm trying to get a new running back. We have had Bo Jackson on our team for the longest time. And dude, he has 99 speed. Like, honestly, 99 speed is incredible. He's really, 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 really good. But for some reason, this 99 speed doesn't feel the same as other players' 99 speed. So I think it's time that we get rid of Bo. I don't really want to do it, but I'm gonna do it. All right, we're gonna do it, man. This is tough. We're gonna refund all this stuff here. We're gonna power him down. We're gonna go ahead and get back all the little pieces that we added in here before. I don't know if I used a power-up pass or if I used, oh my gosh, no, I used his actual series redux here. So we should be able to get a really solid amount of coins back for Bo Jackson here. Okay, so yeah, the 95, unfortunately, you know, this was NAT. It was part of a set, but we do have the series redux 91 overall Bo, which goes for 43K. I could honestly probably put it up for like 55 and we could be chilling. That's what I'm gonna do. Looks like we had some sell here. It was the mini DeAndre Hopkins for 30K. Okay, so we're waiting for all that stuff to sell, but we have our roster set. At least so far, we have a pretty good roster in my opinion. We have Randy Moss, Torrey Holtz, and Calvin Johnson. Three receivers, all tall, except for Torrey Holtz. They all have 99 speed, great catching stats, great route running, great abilities, whatnot. We have Cam Newton, and then we should have a very, very good running back. I'm not sure which one I want to get. I honestly think I know, but I don't know, man. I really don't know. Boys, I got rid of one no money spent legend today. I got rid of Devin Hester. It is what it is. He had to go. So for that, I'm going to try to bring another one back, and that is Mr. Jim Brown. Yes, that is who we're going to try to get as our running back. I didn't know if I wanted to do Jim Brown or if I wanted to do Barry Sanders, but I'm like, you know what? I'm going Jim Brown, man. I got to. I feel I absolutely have to go with Jim Brown. That is the move. So with that being said, I mean, we are going to be real close on coins. I'm not going to lie. It's going to be close. It is going to be close. His 91 is going for 32,000 coins. Yeah, I'll go ahead and buy him, and we have 13K left. I think I still need his power-up, if I'm not mistaken. Oh my god, his power-up is going for so little! Why did I think it was so many coins? What the hell? 650 coins, bruh! So, we're gonna do it, man. I mean, we have 34,000 training. This should be more than enough training to get Jim Brown all the way maxed out. I could be a little short. That would be unfortunate, but you know what? We're just gonna keep chugging along here. 1700 training. Okay, now we need our item, which we have. 91 overall Jim Brown. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Now we're gonna do a little five, piece. Now we're gonna add in our 94, which we have. There we go, perfect. 9700 training, ooh, that's gonna hurt. And then we have our, yes, you see it, our 98 overall power pass. Ladies and gentlemen, this gives us golden 99 Jim goddamn Brown. And we still have 20,000 training to be able to put on this man and get all the abilities set. All the best abilities. All right, for tier one, we're going Bruiser, man. We want to have the better trucks. We want to have the better stiff arms. We want to have all of that. Tier two, I'm going outside zone guru. This is better runs on outside zone plays like stretch, man. And on those stretches, we need the best possible blocking we can get. Tier 3, I'm going jukebox. I want to have those crazy jukes. I just want it to happen, all right? And finally, in tier 4, what are we going to do? There's a lot of stuff we can do. We could honestly try running back apprentice, but I think the smarter thing to do is inside zone guru, better blocking on inside zone type play. So that's what I'm going to do. We're going to pick that one. All right, we're going to go ahead and add on his Browns chemistry. We'll add on, I don't know, whatever running chemistry we normally run. I don't really think we, actually, I don't even think we do that. We'll go ahead and add on sprinter times two because we can. And there it is, man. There is our Jim Brown. Not going to lie. This car looks sick, man. Car looks absolutely fantastic, dude. I'm so happy we got him. So we're going to go ahead and add in Jim Brown here. Man, we did a lot of rearranging with the power passes with our coins, but we made it work. This was a really big upgrade episode, and we got some really, really good players. Randy Moss, Jim Brown, Cam Newton, and I'm not going to lie, I'm taking Calvin Johnson off the X Factor list here. I'm putting on Jim Brown, dude. I want to run the ball with Jim Brown. So yeah, man, our offense is looking pretty stacked. I'm not going to lie. Really goddamn stacked. Yo, that top three is looking clean, man. That's looking mighty clean. Now, surprisingly enough, we still have all this on the auction block. So D-Hop needs to sell, Bo Jackson needs to sell, and this power-up needs to sell. But once we get that, I mean, we should have, you know, around 150K to work with. Just gotta stack our coins back up, and I don't know what player we're gonna get next, but I mean, we're looking good. Our team is honestly looking really, really good. Guys, this might be tough. 2,000 likes, 2,000 likes, and I got a gameplay for you guys tomorrow. 100%, 100%. Either way though, boys, hope you all did enjoy. If you did, make sure to drop a like down below. Subscribe if you are new, and guys, I will see you in my next upload. Peace.